The fuck?
Hey, look, y'all, we here. We on Sk8 Cast, episode number one. I'm here with
Sunadi, Nadia,
Dizzle,
Aaron. Yeah. Hey, look, man, we here with them. I don't know what we finna talk about. What about these funny as hell? They high. That's the motherfucker.
Now you gotta tell my business.
It's in your eyes.
But they wouldn't have known if you wouldn't have said nothing. Well, never fucking mind.
You might be smoking that haze, you know? You heard this song? Wow. You never heard that song, Smoking on Haze?
I don't know. It's probably not by name.
Man. Alright, so this Sk8 Cast, we're gonna talk about Sk8 topics. So, what's the first thing y'all wanna talk about?
You supposed to have a topic.
Alright. Outside of skating, what do y'all do for a living?
I do hair. I'm a hairstylist.
Smoke weed every day.
Yeah.
You? What you do?
I'm an artist.
What's an artist?
I paint. I like to paint and I draw.
This dude said, what's an artist?
That's what I do for a living.
You have to act like she's an artist. She can be a rapper.
What's an artist?
She can be a singer. That's an artist.
What kind of
artist? I just said it, a painter.
Oh, you paint. What's your paint, though?
Okay, that's.
That's she, because she do hair.
I paint canvases, I paint wood art, and yeah.
Alright, so what's the best canvas you done painted so far?
That Mario one. The Super Mario part one.
Sat there and did that shit with a mechanical pencil.
Like every single tiny detail.
Talk about it. It was a mechanical pencil.
Now let me show y'all. That's what I'm gonna do.
I can upload it.
You can upload it. No, I don't feel like doing that. If it's over there. You can upload it. No, I don't feel like doing all that. If it's over there.
Yeah, no, they can't see. Oh.
Exactly.
Okay. The camera is back there. I think it's right here.
So look. Well, all this gonna be on there, so you're gonna make it funny. But I can upload the picture so I can see your picture.
Okay, well, the Mario one is the hardest one.
E? What's the best hairstyle you done did? Or the most... What hairstyle you done did that made you the most proudest?
Soft locks.
What?
Soft locks.
I call it soft locks.
Soft locks, these.
Soft locks.
Faux locks.
Fox, but you know, it sounds like fox.
I've always said fox, but my mom be like, it's not fox, it's faux locks. So, faux locks. Soft locks. That's the style.
Long ass hair.
They don't have to be this long. They can be short. And my hair is blonde, so you can see how mine is already, you know, short.
Okay, okay.
Other people's though? Hold on. Oh, you're talking about you can upload shit? Come on. I want to, yeah. Come get with me when I'm down here.
Not. Yeah. I'm telling him next question because he's about to say something. But yeah. E style Jew. E underscore styles you.
Korea.
I thought it was E done it up.
That's her main page.
Oh,
E done it up. Okay, what you got for us?
Alright, so since Sk8 Cast got down, when made y'all start skating? Like, how did you get into skating? Like, what happened?
You go first. Oh my god. Don't. I was skating the year of COVID. So 2020, like June or July. I was in a group chat. That's when I started going outside more. And it was just like, let's go skating. We went skating. Everybody had a pair of rentals on, like my whole crew. And it started from that day. We've seen everything that they was doing. I knew people that was skaters. Like, why not? So
y'all COVID skaters.
Yeah, COVID. skaters. So let's start skating.
I'm not a COVID skater. I've been skating since I was like 8. We used to skate. Me and my brother, my older brother, used to skate. He used to skate at Zelma, Washington, in Cleveland, Ohio. Yeah. And then he used to come home with it. So we used to skate in the basement. He got me a pair of skates. They was white with the pink wheels. I'm mad I lost them skates, too.
The Walmart skates?
No, they was, they was like some, they look like Rydell's. But they, I don't know what the fuck they was. I was young. But they were skates. So, yeah. And I had been skating in the rink with them for the longest. Just never talked to them, never knew them, never even paid attention to the fact that they was jumping and shit until my brother tried it. And then I'm like, damn, now I gotta do it. Now I wanna do it.
So when you say jumping, what is jumping? I know what jumping is, but they might not know what jumping is. Good kush, burn a nigga in the kitchen, good cooking, and I know I might be ugly, but my car is good looking. A star, so I shine like sun on Mississippi. I'm showing Mississippi, so I look. Okay, so with that being said, where do y'all skate? Like, what's y'all home skating rink? Where y'all from? All that. Great. That'll be good, right?
I'm turning bitches up, so I'm putting them down.
I said, what's your home rink? Like, where y'all from?
Well, most people would say United Skates of America. But you know, we ventured. We go to Playmore in Euclid.
Go to who?
Playmore. Playmore Roller Rink.
I thought it was Claymore. Not gonna count to you.
Playmore with a P, not with a C, because this man can't hear. Playmore.
All right. So inside the skating rink, what skaters or skater y'all look up to the most?
Myself.
No, I don't know. I ain't gonna cap to you.
Myself.
The only one I probably look up to.
Like, what do you mean by look up to?
OZTY. Like, somebody
who y'all inspired.
OZTY is like the only person. Like, it's nobody in our, like, age range or...
Not even your age range. There's somebody in the
room. Or like anybody. Like, yeah. None of them. They just... I don't know.
So, like, you say, what his name is? OG?
OZTY.
So, what he do? Like, what makes him inspire y'all to skate?
The way he freestyles so effortlessly. I said it right. the way he freestyle, the way he jump, and he worked. Yeah, he looked comfortable.
So this is, he just look natural right there.
Yeah, I like the way he help people. And so, like, look up to him. I never
that man can
about
still
that
hit fives.
I never.
I say he still, so he got to be an older person.
Yes.
How old?
OZTY, he got like 50s,
50-something.
Yeah. That's like, he an old head.
He an OG.
He an OG.
See, that's people you
want to look up to. That's crazy. Don't look up to nobody in our
room. I mean, who are we supposed to look at? We all do it the same.
I don't even look up to Wayne. Like, Wayne.
No,
cool,
Wayne just helped. Wayne helped me. Wayne
but yeah, that's
God.
I don't look up to nobody. I look up to
Wayne
you.
Wayne is God, though.
She fire.
To me?
Yes.
Oh, that touches me hard. I ain't even know I'm some shit, though. She really got it.
No, ma'am.
I'm sorry, but this girl was hitting 720s before the incident, so let's not go there.
Oh, yeah. So, speaking of your incident, let's talk about that. Like, I know you probably don't want to relive that moment.
I would.
But what happened? Like, what led up to that moment for your incident to happen?
Tight, tight, tight.
Tell us about
like moments before it, like minutes before what happened.
Yeah, like minutes.
Okay, yeah. I was talking to some girl about her nigga, and I decided everybody was off the floor. Me and her was the last people in the middle of the floor talking. And then once we got done, I decided to, oh yeah, Aaron, let me hit the 720 before it's time to go. Go around the ring.
First of all, wait, stop before you even continue. We're all like, get off the floor. First of all, they was telling her to get off the, I was telling her to get off the floor, but then she was like, let's do it. Mind you, me and her get hype out of nowhere. Of course, I'm like, yes, okay, let's do it. But mind you, we was just saying, get off the floor. I just want that to be known.
You can go ahead now. I don't remember a nigga ever telling me to get off the floor. I'ma tell that now. I really don't remember.
Okay, that's number what I asked. Home.
I just remember E pulling her phone out, recording me, hyping me up like she usually do.
As I should.
So, yeah, I get to get on. Boom, 360. I go up. Oh, my gosh. Like, I could really relive it, though. I just know I was in the air. I don't remember feeling no pain. I don't even remember snapping my bone in the air or whenever I landed down. I didn't know my leg was broke until I couldn't get up. Like, even when I was laying down on the ground, I knew I couldn't get up. Because my right leg moving and the other one ain't fucking moving. Yeah. Trying to go for that 720, which I've had hit before. But that night was not my night.
So basically, you should have listened to E, and you're not being epidemic.
I should have listened to E, and but I should have really listened to my gut.
I also shouldn't have kept telling her to fucking. I shouldn't even record.
Right. So that means basically you're the bad friend because you hyping
the
up.
Man, shut up! Don't call me.
But then again,
friend.
It's like, really on me because my leg was hurting before that whole session. Like I was limping around the house before skating. I didn't know this was a fucking femur. I thought I was sore. I don't know how the fuck it happened, but it was already kind of cracked before I officially broke it.
Also, it was at the time, that time your body just said, you know what?
That's what my mom said. That's exactly what my mom said. She said it just took that one time, like it was done. So, yeah, that happened.
Mm-hmm.
That was December 28th, but it ended up being 12 a.m., so it was really December 29th.
So basically, your 1 year anniversary just went by of your leg.
Yep, and I ain't make no fucking video. I ain't make no posts.
So did you skate on your anniversary on the day? How did you feel? Like
I was scared as fuck. Like, what if I break my fucking leg again on this day? That was that Playmore.
Okay.
That was the last day, yeah, before we came out of Atlanta.
So have you attempted a 5 or a 7?
Yeah. Attempted a 5? Did a 5.
You attempted a 7?
No, I ain't gonna attempt that. I ain't nowhere near. No.
So you cool on a 5?
I'm cool with the 5.
So what's the best way to do a 5? Like a 540? Like what's the best way to start?
I really feel like the best way to start is with your backwards 3s. And doing a fucking backwards 540. Now, no frontwards. Other people say that's comfortable, but that shit is not. I don't fuck with y'all saying. That shit's not comfortable to me. But start off with 180s. Backwards 180s, frontwards. Either way. And then you go with the backwards 3s until you bend in them knees and got your arms together tight. Once you get more height, and throwing your fucking head around. Yeah. 540, bitch.
What about you, E?
Same thing. I feel like, but I know somebody that can hit a full 720 and can't do a backwards 3.
I know niggas that know how to do a 540.
Like, what?
And not a backwards 3.
What?
So it's just like, y'all really, for niggas to just instantly go into it, I can't. Niggas went right to a 5 and then.
Oh my god.
Rome don't know how to do a backwards 3.
Yeah, you just put that man on a blast.
I don't give a fuck.
Like you said, I don't know who you are.
Shout out to Rome, though. Fucked up, my guy.
I don't know who wrong me, but right, they put you on blast. You can't do it.
My nigga ankle good. Fucked up right now.
I thought it wasn't me.
Or right. Is it his knee? Same thing. It was his knee.
All right, so look, outside of what y'all Cleveland style, what other skate styles do you like to watch or may want to learn?
I want to ride. I'm going to keep fucking saying that. I want to learn how to ride. I got it a little bit, but you need to get it because I'm...
So you want to know how to ride too?
Right now.
I really, well, what's first on my list is JB and then riding. After that, no, I feel like it's JB snapping and then I'm riding and then ATL step. But JB, yeah, I'm working on that.
So, you want to be a JB-er?
I don't want to be a JB-er, I just want to be more versatile with things.
Yeah, because I like you learn the basics and know the basics of JB.
I know the basics, I just gotta get more into their music because I'm tired of being bored at fucking sessions. And be mad at the world because they ain't playing what the fuck I want them to play.
So they play JB music up there?
They'll try. Damn. Or the people in the rink, they'll JB to some shit we probably jump to.
Okay. So, like, who are y'all DJs up there? Like, who are y'all main DJs? Is that a bad DJ thing?
Iceman.
Hmm?
Shout out DJ Iceman. Oh.
That was not her answer.
Shout out DJ Iceman.
DJ Iceman. DJ Tone. DJ Two Tone.
And TFC. Oh, I got a...
That's all lot. DJ, well, Ivory.
Alright, so if you had to go to a session every day and hear one DJ at every session, out of the people names, who would it be?
Iceman.
So, Iceman, you might be that shit, my boy. Wait, why Iceman? Why Iceman?
Because after going to United States skates, yeah, I keep fucking up my words. After going there, after a fucking year, they just shuffle. Like, all I'm hearing is shuffle shit.
The floor extra dumb wax now.
Dumb wax. Like, niggas shuffling into every fucking song. The whole damn session. Like, niggas can't even jump for real. Now, Iceman, gonna play our jump shit. We fucking regardless. We don't have to ask him to play our jump shit. He gonna play it because he know what the fuck we do. That shuffling all night? Nope.
But even shuffling a style of y'all, part of y'all style?
Yeah.
Or is it, it's not Cleveland, it's a Columbus? I mean,
Ohio.
So shuffling is Ohio. I mean, shuffling is Cleveland.
Striding is
Ohio. Okay. So which one y'all do the best? Y'all shuffle or y'all scribe?
Shuffle.
There's people in there that strive.
I can't strive for shit.
But I can't do it.
Shout out to the ones that strive.
Yeah,
cause
my
ass
a little bit.
I can regular stride, you know, with the, you know, you crossing your feet. But when you step in,
she got it. She know what she doing.
You know who got that bitch? Nora be looking good as fuck.
Shout out to Nora,
known as Nora. Yeah,
known as Nora.
God damn!
What is it? Underscore.
You said her name is what? Nora?
Yeah.
Like,
she
Nora.
Got it on the star side.
She's a goat.
Damo Rio. I love Star. I love watching all Star. Especially when they do the fucking jungle. Oh my God. Icy hot.
When we was trying to jump, but they were just saying. It was one dude that kept going in front of me. I'm like, oh my God. Why?
So will y'all be attending Icy Hot this year?
Yes.
Shout out to Icy Hot.
Last year I was sitting there watching everybody skate. This year
they have a slow walk video of me and Shy.
Slow walk.
We just look. My turn.
So how y'all feel about slow walk? Now how y'all feel about slow walk? How you feel about it? Do you think it's overdone, or do you think that too many people try to do too much while slow walking?
Not even too many people. I don't know. People just people. Motherfucker gonna slow walk too much. Motherfucker might be cool. But slow walk cool though. I can't slow walk forever how y'all females do. My fucking legs started.
Yeah, I do see some people, they will slow walk all night.
All night to the whole fucking song, to the next song.
They will slow walk their ass off. I'd be like, damn, bro. You ain't gonna do nothing else, but they want to slow walk, so let them slow walk.
That's why when I slow walk people, I tell them, you need to call things if you want me to keep slow walking with you. I can't just keep constantly slow walking. That's boring. Okay. Call some shit, bitch.
So when you slow walk, what some of the calls you say?
I just started skating, so that don't count.
But would you slow walk, you call something, right?
No.
The way you see that look, sound like you lying.
I haven't really been even slow walking. Like, I haven't been calling nothing. I don't have no calls.
Okay. So basically, y'all style is Cleveland freestyle. You want to learn how to jibby. She want to learn how to ride. Outside of the people that y'all know in y'all Cleveland, who JB in your city or somebody you follow on Instagram who you want to learn from?
Pooh.
That boy fire. And you gonna count
to. Actually, yeah. Pool and temp. Like, if it came down to a female, because sometimes I'll be wanting a female to teach me also. It come down to temp.
Yeah.
Ain't no other feet like JB female.
Okay, Nicole. Famous Nicole, I know your real name. We're not gonna cap you out. And as far as you with the riding, like who you see that rise, like you want to ride from?
I don't. Now see, I know some people. I got some people.
You got names.
I got some people that I be watching. Okay.
You got names.
Like who they like?
I don't know everybody. You gotta understand that. See.
Now you got the Instagram name. Like when you be on Instagram, you know for a fact that they went skating. Who Instagram you finna type in? Cause you know they ride.
Oh, see, I don't have nobody that I just go to just to go out and go watch them ride. Like, but I got ones that I have seen and I'd be like, oh,
Who?
Let's see. They were from
Nashville.
Who from Nashville?
That Icy. Oh, you know that's my damn. I know who Icy is. Yeah.
And the other one, the last game.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
So fucking cute. And then you.
Me? I don't ride like that.
You do it for a little bit and then you go into that.
Ride. I would never see you ride a full circle. I see like a full.
Like it gotta be
like 5 seconds.
It gotta be like the whole old school hardcore them 808s gotta hit for me to get out there and bring them.
The most I see you ride is in the fucking living room, like just on some dumb shit.
On some goddamn, you gonna make that motherfucker.
Yes, sir.
All right, then. So look, what else to say? Goddamn.
Next question.
Huh?
Next question.
Okay, we can talk about styles. Who you look up to? Like, are y'all in skate crews? Like, how y'all feel about skate crews? Like,
I keep doing it. TFC.
I know you keep doing things. It's logo on your shirt.
Because that's what I be doing when we walk in the skate rink. I'm like, we superheroes, eh?
Not the Superman.
TFC.
Course. So, what TFC stand for?
That's right. Top flight class.
You supposed to say, bitch. My girl's about to
get that shit out.
But yeah, top flight class.
Top flight class.
So do y'all feel like y'all one of the top crews in Cleveland?
Yes.
I'm going to say y'all second guess me all crew.
We just had a smile because it's serious. That's crazy.
All right, so like when y'all crew in the
our
building.
Whole group, like everybody in their own individual way.
I can't wait till we get back to Cleveland. Like, I'm getting a video. Nobody get us on video when it's the fucking females, the juniors, and
all
regular
of us
niggas
together. We be one big ass bunch in the ring. Like.
So it's fucking raps.
But everybody here is coming. Boom.
All right, so when TLC be in the ring, all y'all deep, who do y'all look at as not a bad competition, but they gonna bring that crew gonna bring the best out of y'all?
Wait, I say Freak Squad. Yeah, they make us want to turn up. We be turned up with them. Like, they be just,
that's because Freak Squad through. Is the only other crew that come.
Or sometimes Homicide come with us. Even or Skate Mafia. Well, I be Skate with them. I don't know about you, but yeah. So that we everybody come in their little, you know, spaces and go. So
okay. So basically.
We'll break off and then all come back together.
All right. So basically, when y'all see Fritz Guard, they be the ones that make y'all pipe up. Yeah. Like, hey, gotta hype me the fuck up type shit. Okay, that's good. Good. Hey, y'all crew been out of state? Like, have y'all traveled?
Like, I don't know. What you say?
Have y'all crew been out of state? Like, have y'all traveled? Like, what's the main city that y'all travel to or want to travel to?
The only city we travel to on some spending the night shit was Columbus, Ohio. Now, on some just for the night, as far as just go to a session and drive back home, we've been to Lorain, Ohio. Where else we did? Cortland, Ohio, Brunswick, Ohio, and that's fucking it.
Alright, so basically, out of all the cities that y'all went to, what's y'all most really favorite city to skate in?
I'm going to cut that shit out and I'll moan it because I'm going to post it. Okay, what you saying? Sorry.
Alright, so out of all the cities that y'all go to, what is the main city that y'all like to go to skate?
Probably Cortland. No, if not Cortland, probably Lorain. I like how big that range is.
I'm going to have to go with Lorain. And that was, 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Last time we've been there. And that was the funnest times. We haven't been there in 2 years, but that was fun. Cortland, I only skated there twice. Mm-hmm. I didn't get to skate this whole year. Oh. So, I mean, like, I'm in a cool, too. But I don't know y'all style.
So. Well, Atlanta different. But outside of what Speak bringing up Atlanta, did y'all go to Skate-A-Thon?
Yes.
How did y'all feel about Skate-A-Thon? Or was it y'all first Skate-A-Thon? Like,
this was my first one.
My leg was still broke, so I was just supporting Cleveland, Ohio.
I got there super dumb late because of some of this. And then I got stuck in the line waiting for the wheels. So when I got on the floor, it was about to be time to get off.
Damn.
So I didn't get to turn up. But it was wet because everybody was sweaty. Like, it was so hot. Touching. You could just feel the wet humidity in the air. I was like, oh my God, I gotta
get the floor. That should
look crazy. So, with Skate-A-Thon, y'all going to Jive Biscuit in February?
I've never been to that. I don't know what that is.
Never been to Jive? Jive Biscuit is lit.
I never heard about it until last year when it just passed. Like, that February.
I think it's going to be Jive Biscuit 10, 11, 12?
Yeah. Nope. I ain't never heard of it until, like,
so outside of Skate-A-Thon, have y'all been to any regular sessions in Atlanta?
Yep.
How you like them? Like, how y'all feel about the sessions? Like, how you feel about Cascade, Sparkles, Golden Glide? How you feel about them?
I love Sparkles. I love Stone Mountain, baby. Stone Mountain. Is that Stone Mountain? No, where was Stone Mountain?
Stone Mountain is waiting on the east side, the far one. The big old rink. On the east side.
The one we just went to.
The one with Bubba was pissing you off. Which one?
Yeah,
was that?
That was that one.
Baby, I love some Stone Mountain.
So you like that floor?
Wait. Golden Glide too. Even when Aaron was out there, yeah. I think I'll, Golden Glide. That's the one where you sitting down, your body was too sore.
Golden Glide was the blue background.
Yeah, Golden Glide was cool only because I hit like five.
Okay, so how you feel about season Love Sparkles? What make you love Sparkles?
That floor, how everything in there look airbrushed. I don't know how on fucking carpet, but that shit looked nice. Like, I love how the art look. Yeah, that shit is a lot of colors.
Like that, Kate?
Yeah.
I love the red lights at Cascade.
It looked like a movie theater.
Not a movie theater.
So, all the lights, especially when they turn all the lights off and do all the extra colors and shit, like...
So Cascade don't feel like a skating rink. It feel like a movie theater.
Feel like a party center.
Yeah.
Yeah, they put a lot of money in them lights.
I feel like it's supposed to be fucking parties. Like, parties, and we just there. Not supposed to be skating.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Cascade got hookah lounge. Shout out to all the rinks. So, I've been to all the adult sessions here in Atlanta. If you was to tell your people back in Cleveland that we gotta go to this adult session, who would it be? Sparkles, Sunday night, Cascade Sunday night, Skate Zone Sunday night, or Golden Glide and AA, their adult nights.
Sparkles Sunday night. You can never go wrong with Sparkles.
Did that go on a Sunday night at Cascade?
I think
that Sunday was just what we just went, right?
Yeah, okay. That Sunday don't count. Yeah, I'm not gonna. That's not. Y'all got there. That was the normal Sunday.
Sunday at Sparkles. I don't think not one session at Sparkles disappointed me. Whoever the fuck DJ, but anytime I've been to Sparkles, I think I was satisfied. Yeah, you and those other people sometimes too.
Right. Well, I'm gonna say every time I have taken you to Sparkles, I either DJ'd or DJ'd.
Yeah, you
with
never
Brian.
Went to just skate. You would DJ.
I wanted to go skate, but somehow I magically DJ'd.
Yep.
But that's DJ Bryant who beats up there. I'm pretty sure y'all don't know our DJs like that. But speaking of what y'all say, y'all pick Iceman. If y'all was to bring Iceman to a skating rink here in Atlanta, which one would it be?
Skate
now, what do you think he would fit in?
Skate Zone.
Skate Zone for a fact.
Okay. Iceman at Skate Zone. Might gotta make that happen. Y'all come support him?
And plus, I think Cleveland would like Skate Zone. Mm-hmm. It looked like another Playmore for real. Just kind of better.
All right. So, I want to do this every session. Wes, you got it. The top of your head, I got a whole ton to us. You can't take too long to answer the question. You can't look at her for her answer, and she can't look at you.
Okay.
So when I ask these questions, I want you to be like, boom, right then and there.
All right.
It's your opinion. I can't tell you that your opinion is wrong. You're not going to open the...
Not yet.
So basically, the question is going to be, how do you feel? Blah, blah, blah. Go. Tight shit. All right. Y'all ready? What's the worst thing a DJ can do during the session?
Keep stopping it to talk or just stopping it. Just shut up. Let the music play. I'm sorry, but see, we do it. I feel like Mario. It was a girl tonight. She was like, Mario, shut the fuck up. I'm like.
Look, I was told to talk on the mic. I don't really talk on the mic. I was told to interact with the crowd. Your turn.
I don't like how a DJ doesn't know how to mix things through. And just like, you know, kind of stop the song, a little tiny pause, and then try to go to another one. Oh, it was a mistake.
Oh, so basically, you don't want to hear the radio or iPad at the skate.
Like, it's my turn. Mm-hmm. What happened? Because you don't be making mistakes. So tell me, how can I be a mistake? And, yeah, because, yeah.
What you're saying is,
They don't add the song here, baby.
I know this. I'm a DJ, so they don't blend the song to make the song go into the next song.
Yeah, I just don't.
You got that nano pause, so you flip the track, then go. I know it's like.
Or just be a whole different beat, like. Yeah, I just feel like with that whole mixing and matching things, us skaters should be able, or people on the outside should be able to hear another beat coming in and be ready for that song. Y'all niggas.
Hey, look, Atlanta different. Don't do that. Don't look at us.
No, I'm not saying y'all niggas that's in Atlanta, but you and y'all niggas, though, for tonight. Like, I felt so, like, disgusted.
That wasn't me.
Like, you said on the mic, sorry, that was a mistake. I'm like, this nigga fuck it up? When do you fuck up?
Oh, I was
sick to my stomach. Like,
sometimes I'm a DJ. Sometimes DJs do mess up. It's because we're not paying attention. Like, you know, we got two sides of the board. A song might be playing over here, and we're looking. We may press that button to load that song. That's sometimes be a mistake, but it's not all the time.
Well, another thing I don't like is like when DJs try to change things around, you know, and do like flip the floor, you know, flip the floor again, go out of the way.
Look, and, like, sometimes you gotta have fun.
You gotta have fun, but you gotta also read your crowd, because when you said go around again, people were salty.
Hey, let them be salty.
But I like the little shit you did with the little kids, though. And
plus, that's a family session.
That girl could not take off her fucking skates.
Oh, you're talking about racist?
I would have been salty as fuck. She looked just like me.
So, basically, I'm not going to lie to you. I would like to see some grown adults at an adult session do that.
I was going to if it wasn't for my leg. I'm not running.
Like, I would like to see some adults, like, go skate around and then take their skates off and run. That would be funny as hell. So I'm thinking the next question. Let me see. Ooh. What's the worst thing a skater can do during this session? That would make you be like, bro, what the fuck?
Make people fall. Like, just being careless about who's around you. Probably tugging on you. Probably make other people fall too.
I can say the same thing. You make me fall, I'm gonna fight.
Just not being aware of what's going on around you. And you just in your own world, not knowing what the fuck you're doing for her.
Okay. Well, like you say, same thing. I think everybody that say that. How do you feel about skate pages? Like, how you feel about those?
Keep going. That's how people see more, find new people then.
Because I love seeing different, like, skate people. I love seeing different styles. I love watching that shit.
All right, so what's one of your most favorite skate pages to watch? Like, you know, if you go on Instagram, they're going to post some heat because they was at some session. Like, what page you go to? Like me, I'm always go to Skate Life TV. Then I might go to Role Models and Skate Love. Okay. Those are my three tops. Then after that, shout out to Drip. Don't get mad when I'm about to say Drip. I'm going to go to Drip page. Only when the session is going on, because Drip records everything. So if I know if I don't want to skate, I'm going to go to Drip page and see who there. Because he just recorded a video a minute ago. And that's going to make me get out of the house.
I don't think I got one.
It would probably be Skate Life, but like that's it.
Oh, yeah. Skate
There's
Life.
There's other ones on my timeline, but I just.
Y'all play say Skate Life got some videos.
Nope. I got it. Cleveland Skate. I don't know where the fuck the nigga been, but he was my favorite.
You might got a baby or something.
Sk8.
Okay.
No, he don't got a baby. He just, you know, people just go away from skating for a while to handle their shit.
True. Sometimes you do got it's okay to take a break. Just don't post on Instagram you're done skating. Just go.
Nope, I'm about to get his ass back.
Okay.
Dun, dun, dun.
How do you feel about skating and people getting paid to skate? Like, they call themselves content creators. They got to record everything. How do you feel about that?
Shit, go ahead. You make your money off that shit. Do what you got to do. Because best believe, if I'm making money off that shit, I'm... Y'all gonna see me in the shower with fucking skates on if I'm getting paid for it.
Not the shower.
But yeah.
Okay.
I would love to be a content creator.
I don't think it's hard to be a content creator. You just got to do it.
Yeah, be consistent. I'm not a consistent person.
Okay. So, if it was to go back in time and tell yourself when you first walked into that skating rink, what would be the first thing you tell yourself?
Don't fuck with no nigga in her.
Wow.
Man, nigga. Friend zone every nigga. Not even that, but yeah.
Wow, I feel so weird about that.
So I don't know, it's leveled out for real. That and it's another one. Females. Don't trust no female in there. Messy. Like them two is right there. Like that's the two, like I would've.
So the same thing for you, E?
Niggas too, so just watch.
So, but then again, you'll be friends, then right? Again, I don't give a fuck. Same person I started skating with. It's about to come back anyways. Everybody was here. Been weird.
So you saying bitches are weird. Hey, shout out to Yana for that t-shirt. Bitches are weird. Niggas are weird.
We need a different word than weird, though. I feel like...
Weird
people,
is weird.
No, the people, like the shit that people do is not weird. We need a stronger word of weird. What we used to say? Hoes are creepy?
Creepy.
But I don't know. We need something more.
All right, so not to call no names out, so y'all be careful. But if it's anybody in the room, do you want to whoop anybody?
You being
ass?
Drama. You being sassy right now.
No, okay. Yes. Like,
if real sassy, real spicy.
So if you was to go to, if you had a chance to whoop anybody ass in the ring, is there anybody ass you want to whoop?
Well,
all you gotta do is say yes or no. You ain't gotta call no names out. You ain't gotta say yes, shout it. You just say no. Yes or no.
No.
Oh, so you got a head or a couple heads you want to get on? Cause they don't do some foul shit.
It's a funny no shit. For me.
Funny shit.
Mm-mm-mm. Hey, y'all better stop being weird. She got a couple heads she want to get on. So.
What the fuck in your head?
Oh, what's on your head?
Yo, shit. What? You about to do something? Yeah.
So, basically, when y'all are skating, what's one song going to hype you the fuck up?
Come on, y'all. You
like,
who you are, sir?
The hell is that?
Snap your fingers, baby. If anybody play that, it's over with. It don't matter where I'm at, even if I don't have my skates with me. If I'm somewhere, baby, I'm busting out doing the routine.
So, snap your fingers by Lil Jon?
Yes.
Lil Jon and the East Side Boys?
Yes.
Like, you want to be out. You want to.
I think, like, I want to make my freestyle video to that song. Like, I want to keep it just straight raw and unedited. I want to go crazy to that song on camera. Oh. I can't do it.
Okay. What about you, E?
Set It Off.
Yeah,
but not Lil Boosie. Not Lil Boosie. We talking about, how you say that? Rasad?
Rasad from Houston?
Yeah. I'm with that one.
Hey, Houston got a different beat, man.
Yeah. You got to
cut this
part out. You got
to
put it
somewhere. Not just when we play the song.
It's crazy you play Snap Your Fingers while we sit down, though.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
I just be vibing. I ain't gonna cap to when I DJ. So.
I'm sitting there by the car.
Clap playing the song?
That song do something to me. Like, I wanted my skates. Yours? Oh, well, next.
I have a day or so. My boots are different.
Baby, I almost broke my... I was traumatized today. That's why I took my fucking... Your skates off. I felt exactly how I did when I broke my fucking leg.
Hey, don't put them back on.
I had a flash. A flashback? Flashback?
Flashback, yeah. So, what would be...
If I go nuts. Exactly how I feel when I feel on the outside when I take the skates off. You remember when I fell on the outside before I took his skates off at Skate Zone?
You fell?
Oh, we was going backwards.
Yeah, we was doing that cross shit.
We was going backwards.
I felt exactly how I felt when I couldn't get up, when I broke my leg.
You was sideways like that.
I was sorry as fuck. That's why I took them bitches off. That whole night went to my fucking head. Girl, I'm like, oh, you gonna get off? Yeah, you're damn right, bitch.
All right, so when you're at any skatery here in Atlanta, Cleveland, Ohio, I mean, it's the same place, New York, Miami, what's one style of skating that you would sit off and go watch?
I've never been to this last two you mentioned.
Now, it don't matter where you go. Like, it doesn't matter.
What
like,
style?
Yeah, like, if you're in a skating rink, what style that you want, you just like to sit back and watch?
Snap. Y'all do y'all shit on Snap. I sit there and watch that all damn day.
Okay, what about you, E?
I could watch people ride all day. I like just that
little
bounce. I don't know what it is. That shit
does suck. It's like they slide out.
That bitch is a crackhead for riding. Like, she be on the outside.
I mean,
so did you, like, when you first seen riding, how'd you feel about it?
I'm like, damn, I don't know. That shit made me feel
like, what the fuck is that?
Like, you know how you feel like a kid when you find some shit. I'm trying to get out on this. I'm flowing. Yeah. They be.
Oh, it's the fucking young kids.
Yes, the kids can do that shit.
Great. My baby's doing that.
The little.
Hey, look, I got a couple proteges out there. Them kids be riding. So if you can learn how to.
Go ahead.
So if you can learn how to ride, would you take it back to Cleveland and show anybody? Or you just gonna keep it for yourself? Like, you gotta go down there.
I'm just gonna do it. The fuck, they can jump if they want to.
It depends. It depends on who they want to. It depends on who me and E fuck with. Because best believe, I ain't teaching nobody riding. It's just by myself. Aaron gotta be there. We both gotta want to teach the person.
So do y'all see people in Cleveland riding?
Anybody could come up, but here's the thing. If I'm doing them, you better just have to
swag out with me, nigga.
Stop it.
But if you fucking some shit up, bitch, move. But some people in Cleveland that ride. Yeah, some people.
It look completely different, huh?
Yeah, of course.
They ain't got that beat. That's all there really is. That beat makes them go crazy. Well, I bet
they just got their own swag like anybody else do. It's definitely different from Atlanta because they don't come down here much.
I'm finna say, you want to know how to ride, you gotta come here. Like, you want, like, I personally feel like if you learn somebody's style.
Videos ain't enough.
Yeah, like, I personally, like, if you learn anybody's style, you have to go to that city to get that real thoroughbred, that real hard hit shit. Ooh. Like, you have to go. That's how I feel. Like, you learn how to JB. One day you have to go visit JB. If you're learning Atlanta, ATS style, you got to come out here. If I want to learn Cleveland freestyle, I have to go to Cleveland. Like, that's how I feel.
Yeah, this nigga on Instagram, I live in a whole different city trying to learn Cleveland freestyle, and I cannot help him. Like, nigga, bring your ass to Cleveland.
Yeah, you got to go to that city. So, let me see. Have you ever skated outside? How y'all feel about outside skaters?
I've never been like to no event or no session where I've seen outside skaters. Because I'm not. Like, I've been.
We got outside skating out here. We got the belt line. I don't know if y'all been out there yet, but we skate a lot outside.
Even when it came to, I never skated with the Playmore people. Like, our ranked people. I skated at a volleyball court outside while people was hooping. But no, I've never seen people skate outside.
Okay.
It was fun. But I'm not jumping outside.
Like, you ain't got to jump outside. You just go outside.
But that's what I'm going to want to do.
And you're a bad one jumping outside. Not going to catch
that's what I was doing. Everybody going
concrete and the rink, two different balls.
I got videos of doing the fucking 360s outside.
Okay, so what's the most craziest thing that you've seen happen in a skating rink?
Breaking my fucking leg.
Okay.
Yeah,
I don't think anything tops that.
That was the worst thing and the only thing.
That yeah, nothing ever
made fucked me up on the in the ring.
I think it was really okay though.
No, hell
better
no.
than expected.
Hell no.
Oh, it could have been worse.
It wasn't okay.
It could have been worse.
I was traumatized for fucking 4 weeks after that. I didn't go skating for 4 weeks after that. I could not skate. Yes, and then when I did go back skating, the sound of the wheels hitting the floor traumatized me. I'm like, this is going around the ring. Like, I don't even want to hear it. Like,
she was
shit.
With me for the 4 weeks.
And then she left me alone for a long time.
So you just stopped talking to her.
No, I'm talking about on the floor. Oh. Yeah, after I broke my leg, she stayed at my house a lot. She spent the night. That's when she started coming
every
home.
Every day.
Damn. She leave, go see her nigga for 2 days, come right back.
Damn. Damn. So basically, you took her.
Go see my mom on the summer day when she come back from work.
Go back to my house
for like a week.
Yep.
Well,
that's a
real friend.
Nah, I live in fucking Tennessee.
Still feel like I see you a lot though.
You do.
Probably do. At least once a month, twice a month.
Once a month, twice, yeah. Once, yeah. And all the bitches is what 5 hours away from ATL stop.
It's four hours.
Like 4 hours. Hey, once you get your car, it's over with.
Yeah.
Me too. Oh, next question.
I was listening to y'all vibe out. You feel me? So, what I'm finna say? I forgot. What's one thing, if you could change about skating, what's one thing you'll do?
Huh?
One thing you'll change about skating.
Your turn.
Not a damn thing.
I feel you on that. I wouldn't say shit about skiing.
Not a damn.
What about you? You want to say nothing?
You want cheese fries. I need to have cheese fries in every fucking rink.
What do cheese fries got to do about changing skating?
Then we fucking skating. Make sure y'all got them to put a concession stand in that motherfucker.
All right, so what did you get cheese fries from?
Portland. That was the first rink to ever use cheese fries. Oh my gosh.
So did you think they just put cheese on the fries because you asked for it? Or it was on the menu?
No, it was on the menu. I asked, can I get fries and can you put cheese on it? I know you got nachos, so bitch, you have cheese. So you could put my cheese on my fucking fries.
So you called them a bitch because they didn't give you the cheese?
In my head.
Sad. So you'll change in the skater race cheese fries. Mm-hmm. Cheese fries should be on everybody menu. Mm-hmm. Well, y'all heard TSU Naughty.
Oh my god. I hate every single person that called me naughty. I hate every single person that say TSU. Or I hate every single that person that say, what is TSU Naughty? Do you not know what a tsunami is, nigga? Like, that's the, like, I'm done.
They don't know how to pronounce tsunami or sue, period. Like, two.
But it, like, your Instagram name, dude, like you repping your skate crew and then Naughty. Like, it, like you're supposed to be part of TSU Naughty.
If I was, there been TFC. No, no.
I told you I thought that at first, but then when I thought about it, I'm like, tsunami. I'm like, oh.
But it's like,
tsunami, tsunami.
Yes.
Like, tsunami, like, when I think of tsunami, I think of old girl from Naruto.
You said who?
Tsunami.
What do you think of who?
Old girl from Naruto.
Who? See.
You said tsunami.
It's a tsunami, tsunami. Like, it rhymes and it's right there, right by each other. So when people say TSU, it's like, what the fuck?
Well, y'all learned from her. Say it one time, do not.
Tsunami. But don't call me naughty. That shit's so ass.
So don't say TSU naughty. Don't say naughty.
It's
naughty.
Not
Ali.
It's not Ali.
Not Ali.
Maybe I'll say that or not, for real. But yeah. Not Ali.
All right, so basically, when they see you on Instagram, what are they supposed to call you?
Not.
When they see you on Instagram, what do they call you?
E. E. And if they see me from Instagram, they call me E. Everybody call me E. All right?
Okay, E. Not.
People call me E. What do they call me by my name?
Simple last name. Open your phone, roll up.
All right, so outside of skating, what is something y'all like to do? Like video game, traveling.
I love to play the game.
So you're a gamer. What about you?
I like to play pool. I like to cook pool.
Like the
Yeah, I play actual pool.
Oh, you lit. I can't play that motherfucker.
I hate people that don't know how to play pool. I feel like it's childish if you don't know how to play pool.
I feel like it's childish you don't
know how to skate. As a grown man.
I feel like it's childish you don't know how to skate.
Oh, baby.
Hold up, pause.
Wrong bitch.
I'm not saying you don't understand.
Pause the shit. We need a 5-minute pause. Beep.
I think I need to go to sleep. And then we back up.
Because what the fuck was that?
Was what?
What did you say? What did he say?
What did he say? I don't give a fuck.
You ain't talking about me.
I didn't say that you don't understand. I said I feel like it's childish. That you don't know how to skate. I just don't know how to play pool.
Next question.
So when y'all play video game, what video games y'all like to play?
I love scary games now. But I like Fortnite. I like Call of Duty. I like
What about you?
Like Fortnite.
Why you say it's so sad?
I like GTA, but I only like the story mode. I don't like online. I would be playing the shit out of story mode even when I finish the whole fucking thing.
So you know every little secret in the story mode?
I know every single motherfucking thing. I love me some Trevor.
Trevor the white dude, right?
The crazy ass. Give me the
strength. Oh, the country crazy mode.
Drunk.
Yeah, I know you're talking about Trevor. Trevor do go crazy. Alright, so look, man, we're gonna go back to her in Fortnite. What's your highest kills in Fortnite?
I don't know. I gotta go check the stats for that.
I ain't gotta check stats for nothing.
I don't know. My
off the top of your head, what you think?
I don't know. You mean like.
The most kills you had in one game?
Probably 17 or 18.
Probably 17. What about you?
15.
No,
I got a picture of it.
She not lying.
Oh, you got a picture to prove. See, okay. Got 15 kills. Okay.
Don't hang on 15 kills because you barely can get one because you always freaking dying. So let's not do that.
Especially on my shit.
Oh.
I got proof. I got 20 kills.
I look
kills.
Like a lizard when I die.
The lizard.
Your head big as fuck, mine's little. Stop.
Now you gonna say little.
Okay.
Well, I'm finna say, yeah, I got any other questions. Is there any question you want to ask her? Any question you want to ask her? Y'all got no questions? Did you learn anything new about her and vice versa?
What do you mean, like skating wise?
Yeah, but everything we talked about, did you learn anything new? Or y'all just basically knew this already? Y'all twins, y'all got superpowers.
Can we be knowing? Like, we know when and what. Like,
any questions you ask us?
24/7.
Yeah, like. Any questions you ask us is like the same answer
for. All right, got any questions for me? I don't know why you laughed.
Because you just like.
I'm a what? I skate just like you skate.
How do they be doing that?
And so you be doing all this.
Talking. Yeah, you be on this. All I be seeing is this.
Oh, that's why we DJing? Look, that's a different life. That's fun. Look, all the little hand movements you see me do, I learned from Killer B. Brian. Hey, Brian be killing shit. I learned as you start hearing music, you start hearing different things. You gotta know how to cut them on, off.
Turn. Okay, so my question is, how long have you been DJing?
This is actually year 3. February makes year 3.
Damn, you still shitty.
I love being shitty. You feel me? Year 3. I started year 1 with Ham. And then we both then took off from there. But I think this February makes year 3. Now, I know year 5, 15. Only year 3.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Oh, that's how you sign off? Bye bye. So we all gonna do like this?
Yeah, it's time to smoke.
We need a smoke.
Oh yeah, and I think I'm gonna do the glow stick thingy, so I gotta turn all these lights on. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we just gonna probably keep this thing here stuff. Yeah. I love suckers though.
But, all right. All right, look, man, this is the end of the podcast. This is the end of the Sk8 Cast podcast. Hosted by me, DJ Yoga, and hey, look, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. We did this like this ending like 7 times. This is the perfect one. She's still doing the network. Hey, look, man, and we're out.